warrant has been issued for South Florida rapper Kodak Black. Officials say Bill Capri, better known as Kodak Black, violated the conditions of his pretrial release. This mugshot is from his initial arrest last year when troopers pulled him over for driving with an expired driver's license and tags and found drugs on him. And authorities say that Kodak failed to do a random drug and alcohol test on February 3rd. He completed the testing on February 8th, testing positive for fentanyl.